Welcome to the WinOLS tutorial map database. The new map database allows advanced users to define rules for the automatic naming of potential maps. The rules are stored in database files. Each file contains groups, which in turn contain the individual rules. Groups organize and accelerate the rules. Only if the conditions of the group apply, its rules are evaluated at all. For example, a group may require a certain manufacturer. The properties of the rule are divided into four areas which can be collapsed individually with the triangle button due to space restrictions. The preview area shows whether the current rule applies to the current map and to which other maps of the project it applies. With a search function, you can find the maps you are especially interested in. In the area conditions, you can insert additional pages with search conditions. By using groups, you can formulate and or conditions. For example, you could define with two pages in a group that require a map to be exactly 8x8 or 12x12. And then formulate further conditions in the next group. The page currently selected under conditions is displayed in the basic values area. By default, you can define the interval in which many properties of the map must be located. With the checkboxes, you can define where the highest or lowest value of the map must be. On a corner, edge, or somewhere in the middle. In the area, then you can enter all values a map should get if it fulfills all conditions.